That's right. Two elderly people in critical condition. They actually just moved into this home where the family lives. The younger couple, 50 years old, lives there. They moved them up here because the elderly couple, the wife anyway, was having some health troubles. So they moved her in here with her daughter to help take care of them. And just recently, a week or so ago, and then this fire broke out this morning. As you can kind of take a look into the house from this vantage point, you can see a little bit more how badly damaged the house is. Towards the back of it, it's even worse. And if you can even pan over a little bit to the house next door, shows you how hot the fire got this morning, where it kind of burned the siding on the door, on the home next door. Again, the injuries in this situation was the two elderly couple went to the hospital with critical injuries. The couple in their mid-50s, they suffered some serious injuries, but not as serious, of course, as the elderly couple. This all happened just after 3:30 this morning. That's when firefighters got the call. When they arrived to the scene, all four people were already outside the home, but flames were coming from the back of the home. They were able to put that out fairly quickly, and then now they're at the point where they're looking through their investigation, trying to figure out how this fire started. There were some animals also inside. The dog got out safely, and also a cat. The other cat did not make it out of this fire this morning.